In this video you will learn how you can install and configure an SMS modem connection in Ozeki SMS Gateway. This is part 2. In this video we use a MultiTech MultiModem to send a text message through this connection. First you need to start Ozeki SMS Gateway. We are going to use this software to create an SMS modem connection. Start by logging in and opening Ozeki SMS Gateway. Click on Add Service Provider. Click on Install next to SMS Service. Select your modem in the combo box next to Port and click Autodetect. Wait until Ozeki SMS Gateway detects your connection. Click on OK to continue. Enable SMS modem connection by clicking on the switch button. Type in the recipient's phone number, then type the test message below. Click on the send button to send your message. You can now see that the message has been sent and received by your mobile device. You are now able to send SMS using a MultiTech MultiModem through Ozeki SMS Gateway. Head over to OzekiSMSGateway.com to download the software.